Hey, I'm Andy. We're back with Cult of the Lamb, and we're just going to continue right where we left off. Talking with our follower. Great leader, the cult is growing by the day. It is time you give it a name. You can change the name of your cult anytime from the Book of Doctrine. We'll just go with Cult of the Lamb for now. Our cult? Let's go with something. Something I know off the top of my head. Person. I can type. Oh, I can't even do the full thing. Cult of Sheeple. Oh, I can't use the controller for this part. Cult of Sheeple. That has a nice ring to it. Alright. So we gotten more followers. I feel like we're good so far, but eventually once we get more, it's gonna be kind of hard. I feel like it's gonna be kind of hard to micromanage. I could be wrong, but we did get beds, so there's that. I mean, I guess we need a body pit. We also need a farm plot as well, so because we have a limited space, might as well have some stuff to like regen food. I got a farming bottle too. Alright, so let's build a farm plot. So not, oh, food here. So it costs 2 gold and 5. We have enough. Throw a seed into a crop. So we can just grow it anywhere, really. Okay. So these are the beds. Let's just put it right here, I guess. Near the beds, maybe. I don't know if they're regenerative or one-time use, but at least it gives use for the grass. And I also don't have that many coins as well. Let's build this and we'll do another run. Because we need bone now. Oops. Alright, let's build this. Oh, I need a plant. I have a lot of seeds. I have to water them too, okay. A lot of micromanagement for now. I mean, not too much, but sure, at least they're getting along. I assume they're gonna grow once I get back. So let's go collect some bones. Return to the lands of all faith. Perform any ritual. So we're eventually gonna kill Leshy. I just don't know if I'm strong enough. So we got an axe last time. We gotta choose, maybe. Oh yeah, we had a touch of, because I think we added this, right? Or can we equip both? I think we can equip both. Okay. Alright. Get some grass maybe, yeah. Since grass is now useful, might as well pick them up. Oh, that. Oh yeah, that requires things. Oh jeez. That could have been bad. Landmines? Ugh. Good thing they deactivate once we get rid of all the enemies. Yeah, we have to attack the corpses now to get chance of bone. Now let's go right. What are you? Sacrifice. Oh, it's like. Oh, what was the shrine in the Binding of Isaac? Was it Binding of Isaac or was it a different game? Oh, it's like Risk of Rain 2, where you sacrifice health to get something more. A single red heart was sacrificed. Yeah, we get more attack in this one. Weapon damage has been increased. Seems good. I hope we didn't need that heart. It's just like, I feel like we're gonna have to die eventually. It's just, wait, what? So it's true. The red crown sits upon the brow of another. Oh, it's the other. It's the other people. But how? We did everything we could to. It matters not. We need not bother Shabara with this. Deal with it, brother. As you command, my sister. That's not good. Oh. Ooh, there we go. Oh, there's more. Oh, jeez. Eh, they're not too bad, I say, as more spawn. Got one more worm to go. Oh, there's more birds. Or, not birds, but, yeah. Bones, we got a lot of bones. But we need 25 bones, so... Hopefully we'll get enough. We got 22. I'm pretty sure we're gonna get 25. I didn't see what the pickup was. There's also a path to the left. Let's check this path out. Oh, the tarot cards. 10% chance of gaining a heart when killing an enemy. When down to the last half heart, all enemies will be dealt 2 damage. Let's get gift from below. I probably should have been helpful earlier, but that's what it is. Alright. Let's go to a new area. Okay. That was easy. Surprisingly easy. I know I have my Y, I just haven't found a reason to use it over the X. Alright. Next room. Chest. Tarot card. There's a 10% chance to deal a critical hit. Okay. So we get a 10% chance for art. We get a 10% chance for... Oh, there's a 4-way path. Well... The follower route seems pretty straightforward. Not gonna lie. This gives us... I don't know what this means. I mean, I'm sure it's like a... Probably NPC, maybe? Let's go to Safeway. Wood! Lots and lots of wood. Oh, we have to actually chop it down. We can't axe it a question. Alright. Grass? Maybe? Oh, we already cut these down. Chop. I think this way is worth it. Because we're probably going to get bones from the boss anyway. I feel like we can also gather stuff from the bird, too. I remember getting something, I just... Don't... No, we can actually choose a path now. Let's get a follower. We could always use more followers for now. Ooh! Alright. Oh, there's more. There's a lot more. Alright. That's not too bad. Cow? Yeah, we got bones. Yeah, we already got the bones. We're good. We're good. I mean, it's always nice to get more. Alright, there we go. Rescue. Cool. No, there's some grass. Nice. Boss area. It's boss time. 8 rooms. Steel devotion. Okay. Oh, we need 45. Or I guess 30 more. Alright. Oh, that's not good. That's a lot of them. That wasn't too bad. Oh, there's... Vane Sword 2. Less damage, more speed. Chance of poisoning enemies. Seems good. It's also faster, which probably suits my playstyle more, honestly. Like, the axe seems good, but yeah, I think I prefer this. Because we still keep the tarot stuff, right? Oh, it is like, it is obviously weaker, like it said. But it is faster, so. I think this is better. Although, if it is fast, if it's the axe does more damage, but it also can also clear enemies faster, so there's that. Let's go north. Tarot! Oh, there's a path north too. Curses consume 25% less favor, or let's remove the map. So the boss is north. Let's go south. Because the favor only works for this run. It doesn't work afterwards. Full health. That was a good thing we replenished our health too. Get some grass along the way. Alright. So far so good. We're not making any mistakes yet. The only heart we lost was one we gave willingly. we got more bonus hearts. Yeah, that's cool. Barbados. Oh, we poisoned it. Nice. Oh no. Now it's a shoot 'em up. Yeah. Oh jeez. We poisoned it. Oh, I missed. At least it tells you where it's gonna land. That's a good thing. So I can just avoid it. Yeah, this boss isn't too bad. I don't think I've gotten hit yet. Oh jeez. I think this is like the first boss that I haven't gotten hit. All the other ones I have. There we go. There we go. I don't know. Oh, let's get some bones. Convert. You're not an animal I recognize. Follower awaits indoctrination. Let's choose a... So we can get gold nuggets, seeds, blueberry or berry bush seeds, or blueprint. Let's go with the blueprint. Hey Bale! Oh, Bale of Hay. So I wonder, is it possible to get duplicate blueprints? Or is it just once you get one, then you won't get it ever again? If that's the case, then I'll just keep getting blueprints. Money! Do we want to kill Leshy? I don't know if we're ready. Oh, we can't even do it yet. It's locked. We need one more run. So, next video maybe. We need to convert, check our stats and feed, I guess. Yeah, we got a lot of bones. 84 bones now. Okay. I didn't realize I was collecting them. Do not make the mistake of becoming the servant of your followers. They are for you to use to your advantage. Their faith is a resource. Spend it as you would gold, for you can always regain their trust with a well-placed gesture of kindness. Wow. Let it empower you. Let it give you license to do unspeakable things. Bend them to your will. I get you the power to read their feeble little minds. Interact with followers to read their thoughts as well. Let's see how hungry Tyrus. Can we? Isn't that the whole reason we have the top left stuff? You have declared doctrine which has granted you a new follower action. When interacting with followers, this action will be available to you. Okay. Cool. We also got two new people. Alright, they seem to be hungry. Followers are inspired by your successful crusade. Leader, I am famished. I fear I have become naught but skin and bones. I will make some food. Let's see, how many can we make? Can we make a lot of these? Although the chance... I mean, the chance of pooping is the same, so... We'll just make 4. See if that works. Alright, so we have 2 new... So, let's craft 2 new beds. So we do have the money. Alright. Can we talk now? A complete quest. Oh, it was a quest. Okay. Oh, you did it. Truly, you are without flaw. I am grateful, great leader. Okay. Nice, we completed a quest. And we need to rewater these. Alright. Cool. Let's get all these because it's about to max out. Oh, nice. We got a farming bundle which can lead to stuff that will probably be useful. Let's get the body pit just in case. Just in case. Because this also leads to, oh, we also unlock new stuff. Cult 2. Because the body pit also leads to like better sanitation of disposing bodies. So. Divine inspiration unlocked. Alright, let's indoctrinate. Come with me to your cult and I will follow your teachings faithfully. Zealous. Okay. Gullible. Sure. Alright, let's worship. One more. Please spare me. What form are you? Oh, just that. Okay. Gain faith while building better sleeping quarters. Okay. On recruit follower immediately loses. Okay. Generates devotion slower. Okay. I will have you. Yes, get some stone. Sure. Sure. Let's see. See the thoughts. Member for 3 days. I am so honored the leader quested on my behalf. Stop. Oh, we have to clean up. That's right. There's poop. I need to clean the poop. Oh, there it is. That actually reminded me, I totally forgot about the poop. And he's just yelling at, or not yelling, but laughing at it. Thoughts. Oh, he did it. Or they did it. Build an outhouse so I can poop in peace. But I mean, to build an outhouse, we need... Where is the outhouse? I remember it's on the left side, right? Or is it on the right? Okay, I remember seeing the outhouse on the left. Is there a generator station? Oh, the outhouse is at tier 3. So we have a ways to go before we get some sanitation. So that's a thing. Alright, let's perform our ritual since we have the bones. I mean, the only one we can do. bonfire ritual. Light the fires and let us dance deep into the night. That's so adorable. And oh, not me, but an achievement. A new world awaits. Cross our thresholds. Do a sermon. Sure. We're almost there. So I can't upgrade yet. Indoctrinating followers is really good, but there is so much more you can take from them. Give them gifts, complete quests, and perform blessings for them, and you will increase their loyalty to you. Once they are totally loyal to you, they will give you everything they own. Watch as I show you, follower. Oh, you, follower, come back in here. Not the bunny. Increase the follower's loyalty to level them up, and they will reward you with devotion and a commandment stone fragment. Oh, nice. Each time a follower levels up, they will generate additional devotion when at a sermon or worshipping at the shrine, so be sure to cultivate their loyalty. To increase their loyalty, you can give a follower a blessing once a day when you interact with them. All of them or just one? You can also give them gifts, complete quests for them, perform sermons, and many other actions. The more loyal followers you have, the stronger you become. I have much to teach you, but I am old and grow weary. Visit me in my home and I'll show you how to harness the true power of the Red Crown. There's a map? Okay. Okay. Interact with any follower. Let's see. Interact with any follower, give them a blessing. How do I do that? Increase, or maybe because I already did one. Oh, they're going to sleep. Never mind. Collect reward from leveled up follower. Give a gift. I mean, how? Spider. Here we go. Got a bone. Oh, that's how we got bones. Here we go. Protect the followers. Is there a way to expand, or are we just stuck with what we got in terms of size? Oh, we can use the poop as fertilizer. Okay. I mean, I should have figured, but... Oh, there is poop. I mean, at least it's not totally useless. I don't think I see any more spiders, so I guess we're going to just call it for now. So yeah, we learned some more stuff about what we can do with our followers. Got more progression, I guess. We also got more followers too, so I guess we're one session away to try and get to battle Leshy. I don't know if that's gonna go well. I feel like we're gonna die, but yeah. we can talk. Great leader, when times are tough, we can cook grass meals. Followers won't like it, but it beats starving. Try it now. Grassy gruel. Sure. Let's try and make that. Grassy gruel. Oh, it's just automatically 100%. I made grassy gruel for you. They look so happy when training. So adorable. Oh, yep, this place is gross. If you don't clean this up, someone will get sick. Why? I thought I did. Oh. Okay. They got sad after eating the gruel. I knew you could do it. You truly are divine. Why would you ask if it's gonna make you sad? I mean, okay. Is there more poop that I wasn't aware of? Oh, there's a lot. Can I just assign one to cleaning duty, or is that not a thing yet? Oh, we finished a quest. And you can do it. You truly are divine. And you leveled up. Nice. Quest complete. Let's give you a blessing. How do I give him a blessing? It's not giving me an option to, but interact with any follower and perform a blessing. How do I perform a blessing if it's not letting me do a blessing, you know? So I'm just gonna leave this here. We're going to explore another area next time. So hopefully we'll fight Leshy. I don't know if we're going to do another session and then it's going to give me the chance to fight Leshy, or if we're going to fight him next time, but yeah, so pretty interesting stuff getting into this. It's getting more complicated, but it's not overwhelming, at least, because it's piecemealing it, so that's good. And we get to upgrade, so might as well get Cult 2. Upgrade Temple and Shrine, collect more devotion, and allows more followers to pray. So, that's always a good thing. And then we can move onwards to upgrade stuff. Yay! Cult upgraded. Alright, let's plant. Or collect the plant. Plant, water. This reminds me of Animal Crossing. Alright, so yeah, until next time, where we, like I said, we're hopefully gonna get Leshy, but yeah, until next time, thank you for watching and have a nice day.